two outs on the board. Eagles lead 5-3 here in the top of the ninth. Here's the 0-2 from McCroy. Strike three! North Carolina Central is heading to the championship for the first time in program history. Caleb McCroy sends the heater through the zone. Strike three swinging. And the Eagles win this game 5-3. It's a maroon and gray victory as North Carolina Central will meet Norfolk State for a rematch tomorrow at noon.
Family on three. One, two, three.
Family!